Hello and welcome to the Sachsenring. The waiting is finally over. The German MotoGP will be starting in just a few minutes. As you can see, at the moment, the sky is covered with a thick layer of clouds. But nonetheless, the latest weather reports have assured everybody it isn't going to rain. We're moving now to the grid where the MotoGP riders are ready to start the race. The tension is sky high, but these guys are seasoned pros. They can withstand any kind of pressure. The rider seems to have some clear ideas about the bike setup. Everything is ready to go here at the Sachsenring, and concentration is at the max because it's crucial not to lose positions early on this track. riders complete their lap of honour and return to Parc Fermé, let's take a look at the final results in today's race. This rider has been able to impose a frantic pace on today's race, and now he and his mechanics are rightly going to party. Then for the podium ceremony, and it's been a weekend where everyone gave their all, but today these riders have shown they have that little bit extra in the locker. The crowd is going wild, and finally they can enjoy this deserved moment of glory.